Bernie Sanders is suspending his bid for president, bringing to an end a campaign that cast health care as a human right, sought to give power and a platform to the voices of working people, and succeeded in reshaping the Democratic Party's policy platform, but fell far short of Victo Rye when voters across the country cast their ballots this year. As the coronavirus pandemic has shut down much of American life over the last month, Sanders has faced strict constraints on his ability to campaign, and increasingly impossible odds in a Democratic presidential primary against Joe Biden that has been all but over for weeks. Peeking from Burlington, Vermont, the state where he has represented Vermont in the Senate and the House of Representatives for three decades, Sanders announced his very difficult and painful decision in a live stream direct to camera address to supporters, vowing to continue his fight for progressive ideas in partnership with the Biden campaign and at the planned Democratic National Convention in August. Together we have transformed American consciousness as to what kind of nation we can become, Sanders said, adding a recitation of one of his favorite quotations, a line attributed to Nelson Mandela. It always seems impossible until it is done. The future of this country is with our ideas, he said.